Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. According to officials, a New Jersey teacher accused of molesting a 12-year-old student 4 years ago has died ahead of his trial. The trial for the 57-year-old from Williamstown was set to begin next month. Entertainment company Mohegan will no longer manage Resorts Casino Hotel in Atlantic City at the end of the year. The property was Atlantic City's first to offer gaming after New Jersey legalized it in the 1970s.